Fuck around with me, I weigh 190 and I roll 10 D's with the whole swag fam. You know who we are, boy. See you talking shit on Twitter, that's whack, boy. You ain't nothing, boy. You talking smack, boy. Behind the internet, like a fucking pussy, boy.
But I ain't saying no names, though. Ain't trying to give anybody my fame.
Shit, I worked 3 years for this.
3 years, bro.
Shit, I'm glad as hell that y'all is listening.
Love y'all.
Cause I remember when I didn't have shit. No fans, no nothing, no money. But now I'm chilling high, locally known. Yeah, I'm
that guy.
Everybody know me, man. They know the whole crew. Crew love in the building, yeah. What it do? See, it ain't new to any of us. We've been through stuff that you would've never thought. Yeah, but I ain't getting into all that. See, y'all, that's a mess, man. Real though. Everybody like messing with drama ass stuff like that. People on the Facebook, checking all the statuses.
Man, for real,
seeing what's good with other people when in the first place, that's none of their business. Everybody see me, everybody see everybody. But I can't take a girl to the movies without people talking about me. Yeah.
Oh well.
21, you can check her IG.
She's too young for you.
Okay,
bro.
That was a joke, see. Yeah, I love the whole skis.
Oh yeah.
Cause I ain't got a main girl yet. Shit, I'm 20 years old, ain't settling down yet. Nah, not me, never. Time me down, you ain't finna do that. Man, you see me VIP, man. I'm throwing out the stacks and I'm popping all the bottles. And my boy don't even drink, that's Roll Me G. What you think he sippin' on? He sippin' on the H2O like Bobby Boucher. Water boys rap, you can holler at me today on my Voxer or my Twitter. J Mayweather, you can holler at me and the hashtag swag fam in your biography. We'll get you a follow back and a shout out now. What you think about that?
That's straight up.
See, I got 1,000 followers.
1,000?
But I feel like I got 1,000,000.
Okay, talk to me.
But I know one day soon, I ain't even gonna trip, see ya. Just really appreciative.
For real.
I love you. And it means the world to me that y'all take the time to listen to my music. You feel me?
Broadcast swag, nigga, we the news and you see.
We gon' make it.
I got y'all.
And if you hate my music and you hate what I'm doing, I mean, I see y'all. Yeah, for real though, like y'all keep it up, man. Y'all turn it up. Y'all giving me mad publicity.
Kudos to y'all.
And contemplating putting y'all on the payroll to be for real though. But that's a different story.
That is a different story.
Two story, two plus one.
Two plus one.
Lag out.
Lag out.